Can I use my iPhone 14 Pro Max without eSIM? Yes, you can use your iPhone 14 Pro Max without an eSIM, but with limitations. To activate and use it for calls, texts, or cellular data, you'll need to set up an eSIM because the iPhone 14 series does not have a physical SIM card slot. However, you can still use your iPhone for Wi-Fi related functions, apps, and services without setting up an eSIM. For cellular services, contact your carrier to activate an eSIM.